kids on that road, that's another road, Sisters Avenue.
Okay.
Yeah, that road there. Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is our road. A guy called Doyley used to live at this house.
Really?
Your mum knows him. Clive Doyley. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Derek. George Rowe used to live in that house, sorry, the house there.
Mm-hmm.
Derek McTurnan. Some other people used to be there. Who should have been there? Wrigley. Mm-hmm. A guy called Wrigley. This is looking all when we was little.
Really?
You'd be surprised, all the kids on this street.
Oh.
Mark used to live down there. Andy Milton used to live there. Deaf and Dumb Boy used to live here. My best friend got died about a month ago. My best friend. Alan used to live over there.
Really?
Right. So your mum the butcher house. There. Butcher lives at number 17.
That was your best
butcher. No, he lives at number 24. Over here. I'll show you another. He's a picture in my house of him.
Oh.
Stevie used to live there.
Stevie's house.
Yeah.
That's so sad, eh?
Yeah. But when we was young, all of us lived on his roads. The next minute, we end up living at, I'm 40, not 50. But you won't believe it, end up living at the same address, on the same road.
Yeah.
You know where I'm living now?
Mm-hmm.
My best mate lives just living around the corner from me.
Really?
Wow. It's amazing. And he died the other day of,
He had a heart attack.
He had a heart attack, but he lacked oxygen to the brain afterwards.
Oh, so stroke kind of?
Stroke.
Yeah, number 10.
Number 10, third school, that's
Mom's
house?
Yeah.
That's you guys used to live?
Yeah, that's where we used to live.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool. Was it always like that? Like
yeah.
With the white?
Yeah.
That's like, nice, man.
And down the bottom there's a cellar.
Mm-hmm.
There's a cellar underneath. You see where that hole is?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
There's a downstairs part.